A team of researchers is developing a software that could let you control your smartphone through eye movements to play games, open apps and do stuff. The team from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, University of Georgia and Germany's Max Planck Institute for Informatics has so far been able to train software to identify where a person is looking with an accuracy of about a centimeter on a mobile phone and 1.7 centimeters on a tablet.